Hold on, lay down a beat. You carry the tune. We'll get tattoos and we'll trash hotel rooms. Baby, take my hand. Cause I don't want to be a one man band.
All right, so we're at the Broadwater.
Broadwater.
We'll see what it is. Everyone says that it's a trash hole, and I'd have to agree with that. It is very disgusting out here. But we'll see if there's fish biting. Oh my gosh, get away, bird. That bird just took my bait. What's up, Don? How are you?
You doing YouTubing on a Sunday?
Always. Every Sunday. Oh, goodness.
Some people go to church and think about fishing. Some people go fishing and think about God.
Oh, watch out, Jim.
He's legal, shit.
Oh, man, that's a nice trout. He's fat. I don't know if he's 15, but he's...
Oh, he's
got to
be
15? Yeah, they got to be 15. Nah, man, we ain't got nothing to measure him with.
Nope.
Jimmy, you didn't bring nothing?
Yeah.
Bye-bye, buddy.
That's rough.
Ooh, he was salty, too.
Was he? Was he? He was a nice fat one, man. That hurts.
Yeah, he was a little butterball.
Yeah.
Been eating good in this little harbor.
Oh no, you got good fish.
Yeah. Oh, we need to get that.
He's coming to the top.
Dude, it's a flounder.
Oh, flounder. Go get the net. Nice flounder, Jimmy. Nice flounder.
Dude, he's heavy.
Don't let him get onto that pond, man. Get over here.
Come on, Don.
Where's that net, Don? Throw it to me.
Dude, he's a fucking.
Oh, he's a doormat.
Don, come on, bro.
Getting it, dude.
He's a good man. He's a real nice one. There we go. There we go. All right, now you can say. Now you can say you're catching quality fish, Jimmy. There we go. That is a nice one, man.
That's a 2-pounder for sure.
Nice stout, dude. I felt the weight on him.
Man, give me some.
Hell yeah, putting you on the spot.
There we are.
Putting y'all on the spot.
Like, I got the flounder.
I threw my rod down.
Oh, you swallowed that bit too.
Good.
Good now,
yeah.
Yeah.
Man, that trout. Man, I wish we could have measured that trout. We don't have anything to measure fish with.
You don't have a tank measuring trout?
But I ain't still gonna bother
them. Oh, yeah, you are.
I got that Stradic, bro. Okay, get rid of them pins, get you a Shimano.
Oh, what the fuck?
What the hell was I trying to do there?
I don't know what the hell Josh just did.
How did that even. Oh, here we go.
Come on with it.
I'm hugging you, okay? There he is.
Ass, son.
Come on.
Okay. He's playing a little different this time.
Is he?
Yeah. What?
That's a
redfish, isn't it?
A redfish?
That's a trout.
That's a trout. Trout. That's a legal trout.
Yeah.
Where is the net? Well, we're going to check it.
He
here, Jim.
He's fat.
Hold this one.
Well fed.
Hold this one. Hold this right. Wow. Okay. You gonna put him in there?
I might believe
it. He's a fatty.
Yeah, he's just legal.
I'm measuring.
That's a good hint. You're getting hit. You're getting
hit.
Zeroed out. Yeah, man, you're good.
15 quarter.
Yes, you're good. I got a little one. What do you got?
I
don't
know.
Oh, you got
a... Turn that drag up a little bit, Hulk.
Nah, bro. Dude, he feels like a flounder, dude.
Another flounder?
Dude, he feels like a fucking fatty, whatever he is.
I got another sand trout.
That might be a caddy. He just dove down.
He just dove down?
Yeah. Maybe he's in there for work.
Cat already. Oh, that was trout. Yeah. It looked like.
No, it's a drum. I still appreciate you. Thank you for fighting with me. Have a good one, buddy.
good one too.
Jimmy, you out here slaying them, man.
I'm trying, man. Trying to make a meal.
Little pup drum.
That's a gut cutter, outer, slitter, season. Hey. Put a little Tony Sreargans on them eyeballs, and you Asians like them eyeballs.
Oh, yeah.
There's actually a spot down here, man. It's got a little bite right here. I always see that thing right here. I'm
going to
do something today.
Good spot. What do you think? I got
it. Well, let's make it happen.
Time to fish.
I'm going to try to freeline it, and then if I don't make it out there, I'm going to put the cork on and see what happens. Yeah, I just set it down. Yeah, that went nowhere. Did it? Where's the net at? We didn't bring the net? It's right behind you, Jimmy. Go, Jimmy. You're going to lose him. That is a trout. That is a trout.
White trout. Good white trout.
That's a speck. That's a speck.
Where'd you guys see
it? There he is. What is going on?
Oh, that's
a nice one, man.
Yeah.
I left my swivels in the truck.
I'm being a hater.
Oh no. He is 14 and a half.
14 and a half?
14 and a half.
He's still good. Go.
Disappeared. All right, so we're calling it.
That's a good one. Nice little trigger.
Fuck cold. Shrimp.
It's fucking warm.
I mean, a freaking sheephead. I mean, a black drum, a speckled trout, and a flounder.
It's a good day.
Oh, that feels good, dude.
That does.
You're fucking hot. Put your head in that. Mm. A little fishy, but it's cold.
Mm-hmm. It's good. Salt water. Turn in front. Ooh, y'all want to race this remote control car real quick, boys?
Nah. They might not like that.
All right, I'll holler at y'all.
All right, I'll see you in a little bit.
All right.
We'll get some trout.
Ready to go catch fucking full throttle because I'm cranky.
You're cranky?
Yeah.
You just wake up from a nap.
Yeah.
Oh. Speckled trout. You sure? You're always doubting me.
I can tell you.
Hello.
What are you doing?
I'm on the boat. Let me call you back when I get off. Bye.
Nah. Alright. I need a split shot.
He's about 14.
About 14?
Yeah.
He feels a lot bigger than that. It is my first fish in a long time. I can't get a hold of him. There you go, buddy. Peace out. There he is. There he is.
Damn, that looks like a good trout.
Another little speck.
It looked like it the way it was coming up, slaying the surface. Chloe, what you doing? I'm about to throw you in the water.
Come on, hook.
Did she swim?
fish?
Bye, dude.
Speckled trout. You got a white? I'm gonna get a big one soon, hopefully. All right, dude. All right, relax, relax. That is a white trout. Hey, my first keeper of the day, boys.
Yeah.
First keeper of the day.
Hopefully you got it on camera.
Yes, I do.
Come on.
Going in the box. You see them hops? All right. Let's get the boat on the trailer. Head back to the house. Good day of fishing.
So, yeah, we had a good time today. Went to a whole bunch of different spots. We caught fish. So, I mean, we tried land fishing, then we did boat fishing. I had more luck on the boat. Jimmy had more luck on land. It was a good day, regardless.